Now she said there's a gal.
They are in Georgia.
She said there's a gal in Canada who has one of these.